June 6, 1944, 6 a.m. The opening stages of the epic battle for Omaha Beach, the bloodiest clash of the first day of the Normandy invasion. D, E, and F companies of the 2nd Rangers prepare to scale the bluffs of Pont Duc, site of a massive German coastal artillery battery, well protected by concrete bunkers and field fortifications. Its 155mm guns could easily damage and sink the many thin-skinned landing craft of the American invasion force. After a fierce but successful battle, the Rangers captured the German positions nearest the shore. Much to their dismay, however, the guns they sacrificed so much for had earlier moved inland. Now near a tree line behind the coastal road, the Germans concealed the artillery to protect it from Allied bombardment. What if the howitzers had been in their original position that day? What if the German troops had been more numerous and better prepared to repel the Rangers? What if the Rangers had been defeated at the bottom of the bluffs? The force's BattleFlow model allows learners, from students to staff officers, to play and replay history. We have painstakingly recreated the terrain, the opposing forces, the machines that fought the epic battle for Omaha Beach. We show every unit, its strength and location, where fate placed it on that June 6th morning. The BattleFlow model moves both sides and depletes them as history of that day did so cruelly, all virtually scythed down by our historical reconstruction. German formations disappear under American fire or retreat from the onslaught. Famous episodes of the day, such as the breakthrough of the first unit to make it through the mighty Atlantic Wall, are reproduced in detail. Our example is Lieutenant Spaulding and 30 men of E Company, 16th Infantry Regiment, 1st Infantry Division, who found a path up the bluffs between two strong points. Daring and cunning guided them deep behind the German strong point, WN-64. Once behind it, Spaulding's men neutralized the defenses and cleared the way for the rest of the Americans at Saint Laurent Draw. Yet, the battle was more than a story of daring and success. It was a story of bloodshed. In a matter of hours, more than 2,000 American soldiers were killed in action on Omaha Beach. In addition to representing this, our BattleFlow model allows the learners to replay the historical game anew. We use original research-based operational movement linked to BattleFlow rules of engagement and attrition to modify the battle's parameters. We can position the troops in different locations, give them different strengths, start them at different times, and enhance or degrade their firepower. The powerful BattleFlow engine then replays the battle using these new factors. In some modified scenarios, the American troops might lose fewer men, while in others, they could be pushed back into the sea. Force's BattleFlow is a full battle simulation sandbox. It creates the ultimate staff right experience where history meets operational possibility and allows us to question the wisdom of the past or envision alternatives that might prevent future mistakes. BattleFlow relies on a model built by the Purdue Forces engineers, historians, and social and computer scientists to simulate humans and weapons moving and clashing in time and space. We use probabilistic fluid mechanics to predict where a unit will go, how it will attrit, and how likely it will be to overcome the enemy. The probability of victory or defeat can be calculated point by point over time. BattleFlow learners can use this information to make new and different decisions, change the situation on the move, and get fresh answers to what if.